got your A-game because you're not getting the warm-up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. With the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, that's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Nice shot. Easy as that.
You hear about this special kid up there?
Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash.
Whoa, get her, get her right now.
Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded.
Get in there, dammit! Get the shot!
Only one way down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. You're in! Go, go, go! See that? There's your man trap, so pay attention! You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system. But even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. We need one person with a vault key card at each terminal! Let's go!
Yeah!
people. The second door can't open until the first is shut. Get everyone in the man trap.
Thank you.
The hacking team can hold off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Hell no!
Shit! Upstairs! The route's open back the way you came.
I'm done here. Let's dance!
Come here!
Side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
You're gonna die, bitch!
position.
God.